generation that didn't agree. You and me will all go down in history with a sad Statue of Liberty.
It's like confetti. Today I'm out at the local range with the Century Arms SPM 12 gauge coach gun. So here on the table before you is the model SPM 12 coach gun from Century Arms, chambered in 12 gauge. A little bit about it while we're here. That's a side-by-side 12 gauge, so side-by-side, very nice 12 gauge. It has a 3-inch chamber, so it can chamber up to 3-inch shells. The barrel length is 20 inches, so those two side-by-side barrels are 20 inches in length. Now the weight on this baby is 7.8 pounds, so it's a little hefty, but I mean, that's how it's supposed to be. I mean, it's an old replica of an old 12 gauge coach gun, so 7.8 pounds, it's perfect. It's got a bead, of course, for a front sight, you see it there. What else? The finish on the stock and the fore end is supposed to be like a walnut type finish. And I mean, the furniture is really nice, it's checkered. The finish on the furniture is actually a lot nicer than it is on the gun. The bluing is kinda janky, I guess I would say. You can't tell real close. I'll give a close up of this at the end and I'll shoot it a little bit. So the barrel and the receiver are just standard bluing. They're just blued. So as far as chokes go, it's a coach gun. So it's just a cylinder bore, meaning there's no choke. It's just wide open. It's as wide here as it is there. It's got a double trigger. The front trigger fires the right barrel and the back trigger fires the left barrel, and it holds a whopping 2 shells. Holy shit. So I'll give you a little closer up look at it. The price point on these shotguns is, I mean, the only reason I bought this shotgun, besides I've been looking at it for a while and I just had a wild hair up my ass, $250 to $300. So I got this on sale for right in that range, $275 or something. So if you're looking for just like a fun, shorter kind of truck gun break action, this would be it. It's got your standard hammers. The gun is clear. I just checked it. I just shot it. So the front trigger is for your right hammer. The back trigger is for your left hammer. The hammers don't actually sit on the firing pins for safety reasons, because people have dropped these type of old shotguns and blown their faces off, and we don't want to do that. So this is a rebound style hammer, so it doesn't actually rest on the firing pin, but when you let it go all the way, it'll just tap the firing pin and then rest off of the firing pin. So that's a safety feature. It's got a Tang style safety, which is always going to be on fire for me, because my safety is always my finger on the trigger and the safety between my ears. So I'll give you a little close-up look at it, show you what the bluing looks like, and then we're gonna shoot it. We got just some Federal 12 gauge 7.5 shot birdshot, and I got some Sol de Pop. We got some pop that we're just gonna be placing on the table and ripping at a really close range. So here's a close-up look, and then we'll load it up and have some fun.
Let that water cleanse your mind. Feel it trickling down your spine. It's all about the wills and wants, do's and don'ts, and the price they'll pay to shine.
Now I done came a ways up this long road, in spite of the lies that y'all told. Believe me, these folks is all cold. From the Polo Club to Paldo, they all know Bubba.
Alright, let's destroy some soda. The SPM 12 from Century Arms. This is a nice little shotgun. It's really cold out here today. Shells are sticking. I mean, it's brand new.
And I got pop all over it.
Very sweet. It's really accurate from here. I really like the furniture. I like the hammers. It's just a traditional copy of an old coach gun. It's got some ejectors in there. When you open it, it doesn't eject them out. It just kind of extracts them a little bit out of the chamber, which allows you to grab a hold of them. Let's load it up a couple more times. Of course, it's a new shotgun. It's going to take a little bit of break-in. Break-in meaning it's a little tough to get open. Well, not all that tough. It's a little tough to get the shells out. Now, this is not a super high-end. I mean, it's not even a high-end coach gun at all. But will it do? I mean, you can throw this in your truck. You don't have to worry about getting scratched. Like I said, the finish overall is not very good, but it shoots stuff. I mean, I've always wanted a coach gun. Didn't want to spend a lot of money. It's not recommended for steel shot. So the origin of this shotgun, it's imported from China to Century Arms in Georgia. But all around, it's just a fun little shotgun. I'm not saying that it's not going to explode in a couple years. But this is just my first impressions of the shotgun. It feels really good in the hand. It's heavy. It's well built. Like I said, the only thing I don't like is the bluing on the receiver. The front end, the bead's a little bit cocked. I'm sure you probably can't see that, but the bead is a little bit cocked, but it's just a coach gun. It just dusts those cans. And see, it opens. But getting the shells out is a little difficult right out of the gate. Especially that right one. I don't know if it expands a little more. But it's a fun little shotgun. I'm going to shoot it one-handed a couple times and see how that goes. So in true pre-dawn fashion, I'm going to shoot it one-handed. I'm not going to extend it. Nah. So I'm going to shoot it one-handed, one-chested, whatever. I only got one can out there because I'm sure I'm going to miss. It's super fun. It's just a fun short little shotgun. Super pointable. A lot of fun. Now, Caitlin has never shot a coach gun or a regular break action side by side before, so I'm going to hand it off to her and let her have a little bit of fun. I tell you, it's a lot of fun shooting those full pop cans. It's a lot better for you to shoot them than it is to drink them, I'm sure. I hope you enjoyed this video on the Century Arms SPM-12 coach gun, chambered in 12 gauge. I know it was a lot of fun to shoot it. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.
You can try this at home. You can be just like me.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see ya the time after next. It certainly is fun watching those cans just get sticky on my fingers. They get sticky on my fingers. Wait, no. Yeah. Tastes like, pop.